pulls in the hair from crying.
Can't move today.
Can't move.
So we got our friend already here. Lori is here. We got Benny coming. So we need enough room for two trailers, two trucks, and a van.
And I live in a van down by the river.
So we're gonna go back down to Lake Alcova. On the other side, there's a little bay that I found. It looked pretty freaking awesome. You guys might like this new place. I might be doing some backflips off some cliffs. Who knows? Getting her parked up. Got them off a little, not as level as we'd like to be, so we threw it under some blocks underneath. How are we looking in here?
Oh, it's not too bad.
Oh, grill toppled over. We might have a problem there. I might be sleeping on some bacon grease. That's okay, I like bacon. I love bacon.
It's bacon!
Okie dokie. Oh, maybe not.
Like there's eggshells and everything.
Oh, look at this. The universe provides. It's upright. No way. Close call, guys. Close call. She got that grease fan out already. Yeah. There we go.
Oh, yeah. There's a lot of grease on there.
I like bacon. Mimi said, that's okay.
We'll get some
Mimi,
of that
that's okay.
Some of that
what's up, big, eh? Next, setting up the grill. I'm gonna figure out where we're gonna set up everything. Probably some chairs over here. But look at this. Yeah, right. How many backflips you think I'm doing here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out on that island. I think it's out there. I'm telling you what, we're in the middle of the setup. And our neighbor, who's got the sweetest spot yet, didn't even know there's a boat ramp down there. Oh, so he said, you guys want to go for a boat ride? Duh. Awesome. Freaking awesome. Oh, yeah. And Steven over here, he's going to be hanging out for the weekend. Labor Day, he's got fireworks coming. Check out this awesome boat. Nice little houseboat he's got. Heck yeah, man, Nick.
You can jump off of that one.
That's the point up top?
Yeah, I've jumped off of that one.
Nice. Ha! Guess we're doing it.
I'll take you back in the canyon and I'll show you where the other spots we jumped from.
Okay, sounds good to me.
Thank you.
Steve's dropping the anchor right now.
Yeah, we're gonna go jump those cliffs over there.
Ooh, my kind of dude right here. Wow, it's deep. Really deep.
That's 100 foot right there.
100 feet right there.
Yeah.
It's deep enough to jump from as high as I want. And that's what that means.
Wow.
100 feet. Wow.
Our new friend Steven brought us out on his boat and brought us up into Fremont Canyon. Absolutely gorgeous back here.
Woo! Get it? Woo! Yeah.
Go. You ain't gonna touch there. Probably 70
foot right there. Woo!
That's a pretty good jump.
Yeah.
Steven asked us if we could pull in the anchor. And by us, he means Blake. We got about 100 foot out, plus probably a little bit more scope, I would think. But Let's see Blake get this done.
That form is impeccable.
Got going on here, Blake?
I don't know if the phone or your phone might be able to help you just get the sheer magnitude. It's absolutely crazy. Like you said, you're trying to take it all in. It's just, you can't.
You can't. There's too much to look at. It's way too much going on in here.
Amazing.
It is just breathtaking.
Alcova power plant this is, so they'll just let the water out from the top up there and right there to generate more power. And I guess Nebraska's got their water rights, so that lake that we're staying on will drop down 40 or so feet, they said, which is pretty cool. But that's a lot of water for sure. Here it is. What do you guys think? Backflip off of that? Huh? Who's with me? Who's with me? I'm not gonna do what everyone thinks I'm gonna do. Backflip out.
What?
Yeah, there's the rocks. That's why we can't get past no further.
That's so cool.
Oh, whirly bird, whirly bird. Thank you.
Dr. Droning down. Dr. Droning down. Right into that pole. Oh, you dips.
Do's and drones. That was a drone.
Sad day. Dr. Droney is out of commission for a little while. We're going to try the rice trick, but I heard it sizzling and popping. It is fried. I am almost 100% sure on that, but.
Poor little guy got waterlogged.
He sure did. I'm kind of still crying about my Dr. Droney being lost. But how can I cry? Nick is holding it down with his hash browns. Mushrooms, not those kinds. People, calm down. Chicken thighs. The chicken thighs and some sweet corn. Getting it done.
EZPZ is in the house, say bye.